Jay the Messiah commentating.
I can tell this is going to be a good match.
I've never seen them go against each other in ages. Let's see did Jay King learn anything.
So, like, when's the next tournament after this?
We're not sure, but we usually just wings them.
What?
We usually just wings them whenever people want someone to just host it somewhere.
Yeah. Because I'm going for
Are you in the new West Coast Smash group on Facebook?
What? Are you I joined that one.
Okay, yeah. Well, we post everything there.
Alright.
Jay King with the first stop. Just want to check out his ledge game if it improved. Good reads.
What?
Yeah, just wait, man. There's not that much people.
What? Yeah.
Rock. Jay King is really spacing them out. He's getting those gimps. Did he punch it up? No. Nope. No punish.
Okay.
Goes for the hard read. Oh, he can't grab a ledge. But he dies anyway. Get somebody quick up air.
How
take the fourth stop. Or first stop. Depends how you look at it. Ross's movement. Is it going to intimidate him? Oh. Grab from the shine. Good tech. Oh, he's trying. He's trying a lot of down smashes. Oh, he goes for the running up smash.
Jay King has advantage over Ross.
Not much of an advantage, but it's getting closer.
Cool, man.
Is he going to get the edge guard? Nope. Oh, and he gets the up smash.
When I used to play Sheik, my brother, he used to like... Well, I used to be really bad with Sheik, so, like, I would never win.
Yeah. And right quick to her even again. Wave dash grab, missed up smash. Gets the second up smash. Oh, gets the neutral. And will he punish this? No. He sneaks to the ledge. Misses another down smash. Oh, nice neutral. Oh, a little slow on the punish. Oh, forward smash.
So are you still in fourth?
Yeah, we're losers there now. Colt put me in losers.
Then you're gonna end up in top five?
I need to top eight now. I'm in so far.
What are you doing?
Last off in the first match.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, spacing there, playing cautious. Oh, nice. Neutral to the shine. Oh. Nice down smash, forward tilt, down smash. Oh, he misses the forward air. Oh, this is such a close game. Oh, no punish. No punish. Oh, the down throw. Oh, he gets the shine. Oh, misses the down. This is intense. One move now can finish them. Oh, nice down smash. Oh, he goes for a hard read. Oh, gets four there. Oh, and he makes it back on the cloud.
Thank God for the cloud.
Oh, falling up air. Ooh, any air attack from Sheik can beat this. Oh, and that's game. Jay King takes game one.
It's definitely going to be a 2-3.
Yeah.
2-3.
Upset. Now the game two. How will Ross rebound? Oh, he gets the drill. Oh, the shine pressure. Oh, back here. Ross is off to a good start this game. Oh, back here. Oh. Trying to get the shine off.
What's your name again? Your tag?
Jed.
No, this is Jed and Edge.
What? Oh, he's really shining, trying those shines. Oh, nice down smash. Ooh, just misses the forward smash. Forward air. Ooh. Oh, and he takes the first stock of the second game. Oh, ties it up, three stocks apiece. Could this be the return of the king? Oh. Oh, he takes a bit of damage from down smash. Oh, he's missing those shines. Nice crouch cancel by J King.
Oh. That's a three or five.
Super, three, I believe. Down smash.
That's two.
Oh, he's really getting those down smashes. Starts with the back air of his own.
Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Oh. Last stop.
I had to make that reference. Very intense match.
Oh. Two stocks to one in game two. Showing those dash attacks. Nice read. Oh, quick with the side. Oh, he tries to shine. He's gonna really need to kill soon. Oh, he waits for him. Oh, and gets him into four there. And J King takes it.
Has returned.